test.
I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works.
This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Haventon, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and, well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, couple of batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. Only took me 4 hours to fly out east, but the better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
I wonder if our apartment is still there.
Haventon traffic. Oh, how I missed it.
Well, it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days. I don't think I can make that drop. Probably get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
Don't push your luck!
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
Time!
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
Hey! That's it. Just keep right on walking. And don't come back!
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. Could force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you! What are you doing?
Hold up.
Hey, back up!
Stepping back.
Better keep this with me.
So hasty, okay? Bullets.
Thank you. my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to...
Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
Thank you. I see you haven't been in Abington since the event. No, shortly after it happened. The first thing we had to do was get to the house.
Hey, who's that? Don't mess around, son.
Still standing, that's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. I remember that day. What's this? Looks like they left in a hurry.
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julia Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. Sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking, I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Oh, shit!
Mary!
No! No!
Mary! Mary, wait! Mary, it's me! It's Daddy!
Smarter than you. She'll come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, guy. Yeah, you.
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
Just take a breath.
Die.
Much like uninvited guests.
Hang on.
It's an empty gun.
Come here, Pop.
Guys, look.
We don't much like uninvited guests.
All right.
Now!
I have no bullets.